मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इन दिस लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस द लाप्लास ट्रांसफॉर्म ऑफ सम स्पेशल फंक्शंस लाइक पीरियोडिक फंक्शन, डेल्टा फंक्शन एंड एरर फंक्शन एंड सो ऑन. सो वी विल डिस्कस द लाप्लास ट्रांसफॉर्म ऑफ पीरियोडिक फंक्शन. सो लेट एफ टी is defined function for t greater than 0 with period t and t greater than 0. So we can say that Laplace of this function f t equal to 1 upon 1 minus e to the power minus st 0 to t e to the power minus st f of t dt means we can say that let f t is a defined function for t greater than equal to 0 with period t that is greater than 0, then Laplace of this is equal to 1 upon e to the power minus st 0 to 2 e to the power minus st ft dt. Then how to prove this? Here ft is a periodic function with period t means ft equal to f t plus capital T equal to f t plus 2 t and so on. So we start Laplace of f t equal to 0 to infinity e to the power minus s t f of t dt. We can say 0 to t e to the power minus s t f t dt, then t to 2t e to the power minus st f of t dt plus 2t to 3t e to the power minus st f of t dt and so on. Simply we can say that 0 to here in second integral let a small t equal to capital T plus u and in third integral let a small t equal to 2t plus u and so on. So we can see that for second integral at a small t equal to capital T u equal to 0 and for t equal to 2t u equal to t. Similarly in third integral at t equal to 2t simply u equal to 0 and for t equal to 3t u equal to t. So we can write as Laplace of ft equal to 0 to t e to the power minus st f of t dt plus here u equal to 0 to t e to the power minus s and t equal to capital T plus u f u and f t means t plus u du. Similarly for second integral we can write as u equal to 0 to t e to the power minus s t plus 2 u f t plus 2 means 2u, 2t plus u means t equal to 2t plus u du, and so on. So we can write as 0 to t e to the power minus st ft dt plus e to the power minus st u equal to 0 to t e to the power minus su, and you know ft plus u equal to f, means we can say that ft plus u equal to fu due to periodicity du plus we can say e to the power minus e to the power minus, here there is mistake, means 2t plus u means we can say 2st 0 to t e to the power minus s u and f u due to periodicity and so on. We can simply write as 1 plus e to the power minus st plus from this e to the power minus 2st and so on. And here s is a dummy variable, means we can say this is equal to means e to the power minus fu du equal to 0 to t e to the power minus st ft dt. Simply we can say 0 to t e to the power minus st ft dt. As we know that fu du equal to ft dt due to this property. So finally we know that this is a infinite series with ratio e to the power minus st. So we can write as 1 minus e to the power minus st 0 to t e to the power minus st ft dt. So this means this is proved. The Laplace transform of periodic function, that is defined as f of t equal to 1, 0 less than t less than a upon 2, minus 1, a upon 2 less than t less than a. So first try to check this is periodic function or not. So a upon 2 a, 3 upon 2 a, 2 a, and so on. So 0 to here 0 to a, this is say 1 for a upon 2 to minus a, we can say this is minus 1. So function is defined from this to this. And again we say for a to 3 upon 2, again function is like that. So, and for 3 upon 2 to a, again this will come like that. Means we can see here for 0 to a and a to 2 a is function repeating. Means here this function is periodic function and period is t, means period is a, say t equal to a. And Laplace of f of t equal to 1 minus e to the power minus s t, capital T means a, and 0 to a e to the power minus f t e to the power minus s t f t dt. So we can write as this is as it is 0 to a upon 2, and for a upon 2 1 e to the power minus st dt plus a upon 2 to a, that is minus 1 e to the power minus st f of t dt. So we can say that Laplace of f of t equal to 1 minus e to the power minus s a, and if we simplify e to the power minus s t upon minus s and limit 0 to a upon 2 plus here this is minus 1 minus and e to the power minus s t upon minus s and limit is a means lower limit a upon 2 to a, means we can write as one upon s take minus 1 means we can say it minus 1 outside, so e to the power minus s a upon 2 minus 1 plus 1 upon s e to the power minus a s minus e to the power minus a upon 2 s. Simply we write as 1 upon s 1 minus e to the power minus s a 1 minus here minus minus 2 e to the power minus s means a upon 2 s plus e to the power minus a s. So finally get the answer. Now discuss one more example to find the Laplace of this periodic function, that is f of t equal to t 0 less than t less than a and 2a minus t a less than t less than 2a. Here this is periodic function with period that is equal to 2a. If we plot the diagram of this, suppose a and 2a, so 0 to a this going to this way, and for a to 2a again if we write 3a 4a is going to in this way, means we can say that this function is periodic function with period 2 pi. So find the Laplace of this. Simply we can write as Laplace of f of t equal to 1 minus e to the power minus s and t, that is t is 2a, and 0 to t means 2a e to the power minus st f of t dt. If we write as simply 1 minus e to the power minus 2as 0 to a and 0 to a, that is t e to the power minus st dt plus a to 2a for 2a 2a minus t e to the power minus st dt, means we can write as 1 minus e to the power minus 2as, and if then integrate first part, integration of second part, e to the power minus st upon minus s, फिर माइनस डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ फर्स्ट पार्ट दैट इज वन, इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ सेकंड पार्ट ई टू द पावर माइनस एस टी अपॉन माइनस एस होल स्क्वायर एंड लिमिट इज जीरो टू ए। सिमिलरली प्लस फिर इंटीग्रेट टू ए माइनस टी डिफरेंस इंटीग्रल ऑफ सेकंड पार्ट ई टू द पावर माइनस एस टी अपॉन माइनस एस माइनस डिफरेंशिएशन ऑफ फर्स्ट पार्ट दैट इज माइनस वन, इंटीग्रल ऑफ सेकेंड पार्ट ई टू द पावर माइनस एस टी अपॉन माइनस एस होल स्क्वायर एंड लिमिट इज ए टू टू ए, लिमिट इज ए टू ए। सो वी कैन राइट एज दैट इज इक्वल टू 1 minus e to the power minus 2 as and minus 1 minus s e to the power minus s a and minus e to the power minus s a upon s square minus and minus s minus and minus minus plus for 0 simply 1 upon s for 0 and this is t, here this is t, so here if I put a equal to t equal to a, so a upon s, a upon s and this is minus minus a upon s e to the power minus s a minus, so here so minus e to the power minus s a upon s square and for t equal to 0 this is going to 0 and minus minus plus we can write is minus e to the power 0 1 upon s square. Similarly for this, here this is minus, so we take minus and put to t equal to 2a, so this is going to 0 and this is minus minus plus 1 upon s square that is s square e to the power minus 2as minus 2as. Again if we write here this is, if I put t equal to a, so this become to minus, here this going to minus means this is plus 0 and this is minus minus plus and t equal to a means a e to the power minus a s a upon s. So we can write this also minus minus plus minus e to the power minus s a upon s square. We can write as minus a e to the power minus a s upon s. So minus and here minus e to the power minus as upon s square and 0 plus 1 upon s square and plus 1 upon s square e to the power minus 2 as plus a e to the power minus s a upon s minus e to the power minus s a upon s square. So we can write as this cancel out, if we take 1 upon s square as outside, so e to the power minus as e to the power minus as and this is 1 minus 2 e to the power minus as and प्लस e टू द पावर माइनस टू ए एस इम्प्लाइज दैट वी कैन राइट एज वन अपान एस स्क्वायर e टू द पावर माइनस टू ए एस इंटू वन माइनस e टू द पावर माइनस ए एस होल स्क्वायर e टू द पावर माइनस ए एस होल स्क्वायर मीन्स so we can write as 1 upon s square and this can be written as e to the power minus as whole square and we can write as 1 minus e to the power minus as 1 plus e to the power minus as that is equal to 1 upon s square 1 minus e to the power minus as upon 1 plus e to the power minus as. So finally this is the answer. Now discuss one more example of periodic function, that is a periodic function, a periodic square wave function ft in term of unit step function is written as f of t equal to k u 0 t minus 2 u a t प्लस टू यू टू ए टी माइनस टू यू थ्री ए टी एंड सो ऑन. सो फाइंड द लाप्लास ट्रांसफॉर्म ऑफ दिस फंक्शन दैट इज इन टर्म ऑफ यूनिट स्टेप फंक्शन. सो राइट इज एफ ऑफ लाप्लास ऑफ दैट इज k Laplace of u of t minus 2 Laplace of u a t plus 2 Laplace of u 2 a t minus 2 Laplace of u can write as minus 2 Laplace of u 3a 2 and so on. So we can write as k and Laplace of this is simply 1 upon s minus 2 Laplace of this we can write as this is we can say u t minus a. So Laplace of this is e to the power minus as upon s. Simply this can be written as u t minus 2a. So Laplace of this is plus 2 e to the power minus 2a 2as upon s minus e to the power minus 3as upon s and so on. Or we can write as this is equal to k 1 upon s and if it take 2 upon s e to the power minus as take as a common. So 1 minus e to the power minus as and this is plus e to the power minus 2 as and if next term will be e to the power minus 3 as and so on. Write as Laplace of f of t that is equal to
के वन अपान एस माइनस टू ई टू द पावर माइनस एस अपान एस एंड दिस इज द सीरीज ऑफ मीन्स वी कैन राइट एज वन प्लस आर इक्वल टू वन माइनस आर प्लस आर स्क्वायर एंड सो ऑन. सो वी कैन राइट एज वन अपान वन प्लस ई टू द पावर माइनस एस दैट इज वी कैन राइट एज के एस टेक आउटसाइड वन प्लस ई टू द पावर माइनस एस माइनस टू ई टू द पावर माइनस एस अपान वन प्लस ई टू द पावर माइनस एस. सो वी कैन राइट एज के अपान एस एंड वन माइनस ई टू द पावर माइनस एस अपान वन प्लस ई टू द पावर माइनस एस और वी कैन राइट एज के अपान एस मल्टीप्लाई e to the power or we can write as if we multiply e to the power a s upon 2 and here multiplied by e to the power a s upon 2 so e to the power a s upon 2 and this become minus e to the power minus as upon 2 upon this will come as upon 2 plus e to the power minus as upon 2. So we can write as simply k upon s we can write tan hyperbolic AS upon 2. So finally we get the answer. Now we will discuss one more special function, that is the Laplace of error function, means Laplace of error function. Error function is defined as error function under root t is defined as 2 upon under root pi 0 to under root t e to the power minus u square du. Means error function is defined as error of under root 2t 2 upon under root pi 0 to under root t e to the power minus u square du. So Laplace of error function under root t is defined as 2 upon under root pi Laplace of 0 to under root t e to the power minus u square du. Or if we expand in this way, simply 2 upon under root pi 0 to under root t and 1 minus u square upon 1 factorial plus u4 upon 2 factorial minus u6 upon 3 factorial plus u to the power 8 upon 4 factorial and so on. That is equal to 2 upon under root pi 0 to under root t. If we integrate simply get, if we integrate simply u minus u cube upon 1 into 3 plus 1 upon 2 factorial u 5 upon 5 minus 1 upon 3 factorial u 7 upon 7 plus 1 upon 4 factorial u 9 upon 9. If we put the limit here 0 to under root t, that is u means t half minus 1 upon 1 factorial 3 t to the power 1 upon 3 upon 2 plus 1 upon 2 factorial 5 t to the power 5 upon 2 minus 1 upon 3 factorial 7 t to the power minus t to the power 7 upon 2 plus 1 upon 4 factorial 9 t to the power 9 upon 2. And we know if we take Laplace of this, now we can write as Laplace of a error function under root t equal to 2 upon under root pi, and gamma half plus 1 can be written as under root pi upon s to the power 3 upon 2 minus 3 upon 2 into 1 upon 2 under root pi upon 3 s to the power 3 upon 2 plus this is 5 upon 2 3 upon 2 1 upon 2 under root pi upon 2 factorial into 5 upon and s to the power 5 upon 2 means this first term and second term 3s this is 5 upon 2 and 5 upon 2 and this is 2 5 this is 7 upon 2 and minus 1 upon 3 factorial and this can be written as 7 upon 2 5 upon 2 3 upon 2 1 upon 2 under root pi and this is 7 s to the power 9 upon 2. So we can write as 2 upon under root pi, and if we take as if we cancel out means here pi is here, so cancel out and 2 cancel out, so we can write as 1 upon s to the power 3 upon 2, so we can write as 1 and minus 3 2 cancel, so we can write as 1 upon 2 s 1 means s plus so it comes 5 into 3 and 2 cancel out upon 4 into 2 into 5. So here 4, 2, 5 and this is s square. S square and this is minus, we can write as 7 3 7 5 3 upon 8 into 3 factorial into 7 and s cube. Again we can write as 1 upon s 3 up to the power 3 upon 2 1 minus 1 upon 2s plus 5 cancel out means plus 3 upon 8 1 upon s square minus 7 7 cancel out and this become here means can write 5 upon we can say 5 upon 16, 5 upon 16 s cube, and we know that this is the expansion of 1 plus 1 upon s to the power minus half. This is the expansion of this, so I can write as 3 upon 2 1 upon s plus 1 upon s to the power half, that is equal to 1 upon s 3 upon 2, so s half upon under root s plus 1, that is we can write as 1 upon s under root s plus 1. So this is the Laplace transform of error function. This is the Laplace transform of error function. We can say that Laplace of error function under root t equal to 1 upon s under root s plus 1. So find the Laplace of error function of under root 3t, and also find the Laplace of t error function under root 3t. So we can write as, for Laplace of this we can write as simply 1 upon a, that is 1 upon a here, that is 3, and Laplace of means you can write as s upon 3 under root s upon 3 plus 1 due to scale property. So you can write as simply 1 upon s under root 3 upon under root s plus 3. Now for finding the Laplace of t error function under root 3t, simply write as, if you multiply it by this, simply differentiate with respect to s, and Laplace of this function and Laplace of this is equal to under root 3 upon s under root s plus 3. So we can write as minus d upon ds under root 3, and this becomes s cube plus 3s minus half.